Brown dwarfs were predicted to exist as far back as the mid-1960s, but because they do not shine in visible light, they are very hard to find. The first one ever actually found was Teide 1 in the Pleiades Open Star Cluster in 1995.